I had a family once. A wife.
This is beautiful.
And a son. And I buried them along with everyone I even knew. What has happened to me? Am I dead?
You're banished from death. Cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. You're bound together, Talion. My life and yours.
Who are you, Wraith?
I shaped the history of Middle-earth. I crafted the Rings of Power.
Celebrimbor, greatest smith of the Second Age. Sauron deceived you into making the rings. He tortured both you and your kin.
Perhaps that pain was what connects us.
I should have died with my family.
I thought you wanted revenge.
But there is only one way to close the circle. To defeat Sauron.
The time has come for a new ring.
The world of men is ending. I have seen it. In the fires of Mount Doom, a ranger and a wraith, bound together in death, craft the one thing that could challenge the Dark Lord. A ring of power. Power can blind those who seek it, and even the strongest bonds can be broken. The future I have seen cannot come to pass.
Celebrimbor!
Death calls to you again, Ranger. How do you answer?
Talion, this is beautiful. Where did you find it?
Oh, I still have a few friends left in Gondor. What's wrong, my love?
The past is the past. Nothing can be changed.
We must leave this place. We can go.
What's in this? What it is?
The Wraith calls to you. I call to you.
Wraith!
Thank you.
by, don't you? We need to keep quiet.
You've come far.
These orcs are preparing for war.
What was that? Didn't hear anything. You're getting jumpy.
Yeah, famous last words.
Ranger.
Nothing here but shadows and death.
Talion. Talion.
This place gives me the creeps.
We must defeat her.
Does not forfeit its prey, Ranger. Not unless a greater one is set before it. I called you here for a reason.
You will return him to me. Now.
You are brave. For a man. But it is not your sword that will save him. How much are you willing to sacrifice? To suffer.
I have given up everything.
Not everything. Not yet. Give me the ring for the ring.
And find myself beside him in your web.
I am Shelob, and I deal only in truth. I wouldn't give it up either.
Wait.
Time now!
Something to you. Go to your puppet before he dies.
You have doomed us, Talion. Her power was vast before, and now you have given her mine. I poured my life force into that ring.
Take it back.
came to fight is not here. The ring is lost. So look to Minas Ethel and the Dark Lord's armies that surround it. Look to the Palantir. Sauron will not stop until all of Middle-earth is dominated.
The Palantir must be protected.
I must know if Shelob's vision holds true.
The spider showed us the truth. Gondor's last fortress in Mordor cannot fall.
Palantir is our concern. We must seize it before it falls into Sauron's hands. With it, his armies will be unstoppable. The fate of the city matters not.
I will not let them be slaughtered like my brothers at the Black Gate.
We need to do something. Taking out the captain should buy the Gondorians some time.
And they could lead us to the Palantir. We must find a worm and make him talk.
Palantir, what do I know about seeing stones?
There, his mind is weak. Who leads the search for the Palantir? Search is in the lower city.
Then he will go no further.
I think something just moved.
Not me.
City in their own place for us to conquer it. Suddenly!
Doesn't look good for the Gondorians. We have to help.
The Palantir is a powerful artifact. If we were to possess it,
we could turn the tide.
You should have kept your mouth shut. Now we're stuck back at you.
To target their captains. He's close.
The Wraith world will reveal his presence.
Ishmoz.
Is to secure the Seeing Stone. It's blue, it's round, and it's ours. This is a powerful artifact, lads. You bring it to me, but do not touch it unless you want your brain scrambled.
Are you lost? Minas Aethel is no more. This is Minas Morgul. And Minas Morgul eats your kind.
Gondor! I will avenge my brothers!
Right! I forgot you!
Why are you out here alone?
My raiding party was trapped in the lower city overnight.
How many of you were there?
Not enough.
Well, Minas Aethel still stands.
We're about to lose the middle city, Ranger. They'll be closing the gate if they haven't already. We need to get up there as fast as we can.
We'll be right behind you.
Wait.
What is your name?
Idril.
Talion.
Don't fall behind, Talion. We've lost enough men today.
up there?
Sergeant Terrador's going to need our help. Let's move.
You made a mistake coming here. I thought we were dead.
I don't know who you are, but thank you.
You will never take our city.
This is just like Shelob's vision.
If Sauron's forces get the Palantir, all of Middle-earth will share the same fate.
We'll never take the city! It's not looking good.
It hasn't looked good for weeks.
And his men are at the arena. We must aid them.
We've lost the middle city. Rally at the gate.
Stay, and I'll give you a queen.
Retreat to the upper city.
City is lost.
Not before we finish these filthy drugs.
The archers provide support. Lost the middle city. We made them pay for every inch of ground, but they now hold it.
Then our fate will be decided here. Our inner wall is our strongest, and we have double their archer.
We can can't match the orcs for their numbers or ferocity.
Oh, our people have held back Sauron's forces before.
But some things were lost forever.
Yes, of course they were. Go to the Great Hall. Secure the relics.
My place is here.
Make sure they are taken to Henethanon.
Is that an order?
You must understand. We must protect what is most precious
at all costs.
Yes. That is an order.
Then I'll see it done. But I'll be back on the wall before their next assault.
Ranger from the Black Gates. I heard you were all dead.
You heard the truth.
If you've come to fight for Minas Ethel, Ranger, report to Captain Baron.
Not come to join your army, General, but for the Palantir and its safekeeper.
Protect the city and the Palantir will be safe. However, our raiding parties are targeting enemy captains in the lower city.
You wish to spread terror in the ranks.
Yes. It's about time you tasted fear.
The men are assembled, General.
We need to secure the Palantir now. The city is weak, and it will not hold for much longer.
But we cannot leave the Gondorians to their fate. Castamir is right. By protecting the city, we protect the Palantir.
Look.
The towers bear his mark.
Those were my towers once. Now Sauron's corruption spreads beyond the borders of Mordor. He mocks me.
They give him sight.
Not without the Palantir.
We will dismantle his hold on Minas Ethel. We will shift the tide of war.
Thank you.
Of my kingdom, yet some things remain. Those are my barrows, still hidden from Sauron's sight. There I will show you why we must retrieve my ring.
Sauron revealed that it failed. I took
up arms. In my wrath, I was determined to punish him for his treachery. Is lost for now, but we can still secure the Palantir.
Then we will go to the Great Hall. Idril is there. She may be able to help us.
There's no time. We can only take the most value.
We're taking everything.
Idrin, sacrifices must be made.
We'll not sacrifice our past to fear.
Ho there. Who are you?
Baranor, this is the Ranger I was telling you about.
You've spilled much blood for Minas Ithil. We don't even know your name.
Talion.
Gondor thanks you, Talion. We need all warriors at the gate.
Well, the Uruks seek the Palantir. They will not stop until it is theirs. Where is it?
My father has hidden it.
There's nothing safe, hidden or otherwise. The Uruks will tear this city apart to find it.
These are desperate times. But we will not surrender, and we will not fall. We cannot.
The Palantir. It is the only way.
More. We have to find out what we're dealing with. This way. to see the entire Lower City once we get there. It's not much further.
The city can't take much more. I'll handle the siege beasts.
Baranor and I can manage here.
Talion, we must commandeer one of the siege beasts.
Well, this should prove interesting.
Shooting those explosives should subdue the beast. If Ethel falls, then it will only be a matter of time till they find the Palantir.
I was thinking of Gondor.
These hordes are endless. Sauron's armies have grown massively. A conventional victory against him will not be possible. We must secure the Palantir.
Thank you.
for now.
Another attack will surely follow. We should return to the Upper City, check on Idril and the others.
It's not enough for them to destroy us. They wish to wipe away our history.
At least they don't have the Seeing Stone.
The gates are holding.
These relics were my life. My father was right. We must salvage what we can and leave.
You have a valuable weapon. The Seeing Stone gives you sight over your enemy. Use it.
It is too dangerous. The Palantir is poison to men. None can withstand its influence.
I can.
Men before you have thought the same.
And if I'm wrong, I will fail as they have failed. But if I'm right, we win this war.
Then I will find my father and speak to him.
She will hold you to your oath, Ranger.
Trust in her.
Give her time. Until then, we should return to Shelob. I need more answers.
Be taken prisoner!
You save me.
I wasn't talking to you, stupid ranger.
He is working for the spider.
No. The dark mistress watches over Gollum. Gollum watches over Bright Master. Bright Master kills the Dark Lord.
And the spider pulls the strings. We share a common enemy in Sauron.
and you can't always choose your allies. Lead on.
Come, bright master. Gollum will show you a creepsier path.
You like some fresh? I don't know.
That wasn't just a troll.
They are Olokai, war trolls. They're smarter, faster, and immune to sunlight. Sauron's forces are more powerful than ever.
We hate them as much as we hate nasty orcs. We keep our distance so we don't get squished and crushed. Bits. Here.
Like how you tried to crush my head with a rock the last time I saw you.
But we didn't! We could never hurt the Bright Lord! We make up for it now, yes?
That is yet to be seen.
Close, Bright Master. We're very close.
I know why you are here.
Return what you have stolen.
Silence, Ringmaker.
You forget yourself. Stolen. You begged me to have it. And what of you, Talion?
I am here for Minas Ethel.
You seek to save it.
Even though it may already be lost.
There must be a way. There is truth in your vision. Grant me another.
To what end? For knowledge? To dominate?
Oh, you don't have to tell me. Here is your truth.
You will move up the ranks, you go to kill. You get noticed, kill a beast. The bigger the target, the higher he rises.
Idril. She dies.
Many will pass before Sauron is defeated.
This knowledge can guide our hand. If we kill this assassin, perhaps this future will not come to pass. She can be saved.
She will live or die with honor, and it will not shift the tide of war. It is Castamir who must be protected. If he falls victim to this assassin, we will lose the Palantir.
Oh, you found him precious? For the Bright Lord. We go to Kirith Angel. Yes, we'll find the nasty assassin.
The assassin must be stopped. Gollum, you know where to find him?
Yes, we recognized his curved blade.
A Morgul blade?
Yes. Stab, stab, stabbing all the war chief's bodyguards.
If we find the Uruk bodyguards he's targeting, we'll find the assassin.
The first one is near. This way.
Erica!
You're trying to
nest.
What are those orcs doing?
You're afraid, just like the captain. Admit it.
I'm not afraid.
Then do it. Stand up in the nest.
My first bodyguard should be this way.
Earlier you said you recognized the assassin's curved blade. So you can see Shelob's visions.
Yes, bright master.
The right!
One of the bodyguards was nearby. Who shows of it?
Only a Morgul blade could have caused these wounds. We're on the right track.
He's been dead for some time. We'll need to move faster if we want to catch up with the assassin.
Yes! He knows what another bodyguard is.
As the assassin kills his way up the hierarchy, he'll continue to seek bigger targets. Like Castamir.
Yes. Castamir is the only one who knows where the Palantir is. He must be kept alive at all costs.
We know the nasty orc is here, but we forget where exactly. We are close. You can find it.
I've seen it before. Skinny little rat.
Skinny and slippery.
It's not an easy one to catch.
I believe this plate is of Easterling manufacture. The ceramic and the style of decoration is a sort unknown to me or anyone I've shown it to. I know that the Easterlings from beyond the Sea of Rune have never been friends to Gondor, and their war chariots and wain wagons are fearsome indeed. But I should like to meet one up close when battle is not at hand. No matter how fierce they are, they're still men, not Uruks or other minions of the Dark Lord.
The Easterlings, stranger even than the Haradrim of the South.
But just as vulnerable to entreaties from Sauron.
From a Morgul blade, just like the last one. This kill happened more recently than the other.
We are getting closer.
Gollum should know where the next target is.
Fancy themselves killers. I'm an assassin.
I found another Uruk. He hasn't been dead long. We're getting closer.
Closer and closer. We will take you to where the next one is. Stupid orcs never see Gollum. We sneaks around, and we hear so many things.
Should have told you that.
is always loud and mean, but they don't like the flies, Precious. Especially the assassin. He runs whenever he sees them. We're close, but too many dirty orcs is around.
Stay here. I can find him on my own.
I smell something! No! Get off! Feel that? I'll find whatever's out there. Maybe it was just wax.
We'll have to find a fight somewhere
else. A false trail. He's a smart one.
Another victim. If this one still lives,
let's find out what he knows.
You will obey!
Death has changed what Shelob saw from Minzeel.
Minasithil will go the way of all flesh. We only need the Seeing Star.
How much of your soul was lost in that ring?
The Dark Mistress will be pleased.
Idril and Castamir should be safe for now.
But the siege of Minas Ithil continues. The Palantir is still at risk of falling into enemy hands.
We are behind enemy lines. This is a perfect opportunity to sow chaos within Sauron's ranks. The assassin had one more target on his list. We should finish what we started and kill them.
No!
The raiding parties will destabilize Sauron's forces.
Queen.
In my case, I have to spend all day putting feathers on arrows.
You consider yourself fortunate. Today you are quarry for Mordor's finest predator.
Rook.
Ready to die. Rook, we're not again.
Come back!
This executioner has more to fear than the condemned do. A slave team is nearby, strong enough to toil under the whip, but too weak to resist it.
Thank you.
things out there, it will regret making me hunt for it.
Such raging battle.
Their fury is palpable, yet it can be twisted against them.
Should return to Minas Ethel.
The battle will not be won on the front lines alone.
Get back here! Where'd you go? can't have run out of orcs in the city.
There are a few left, but we're hunting one in particular. The last bodyguard of the war chief leading the siege.
I think we're after the same orc, and the way to a war chief is through his bodyguards.
You sound like you've had some experience in this.
I've had enough.
I'll follow your lead. Join your fallen brothers.
Killed the assassin. You mean that lord with the funny knife who was killing his way up the chain? Good for it.
This is from Minas Ethel.
I'd spend more time in the caves here if I didn't feel like I was being hunted whenever I step foot in one.
Ugal.
Soft skins. Don't worry, you'll all be dead soon.
I almost feel sorry for the war chief we're hunting. He'll be lonely without his bodyguards. He'll join them soon enough.
To do it.
Shelob's visions will reveal our path.
We must tread carefully, Talion.
None of this is right. You should be on fire, burning and crying in agony. I'll have to set things right. You will die screaming.
All rock.
He's here!
Tell me you've cut his delicate bits off already! They're mine!
Zuka.
You cannot pierce the dark! Yes, cough! Time for... Again! The darkness laughs!
Stay away from the flame!
Can't just see the wind. Not this far.
Too much faith in the spider.
She only shows you what she wants.
Then tell me what you wish to see.
Mina Seafo still standing.
Always so selfless. Nothing more. We saw some troubling things last time, didn't we?
I want to know my fate with the Nazgul.
Be careful what you ask for, Ranger. With prophecy comes torment.
We take the city at dawn!
Submit to your destiny.
I know what you fear, Talion. Shelob's vision is not cast in stone.
The Witch King.
It is the power of domination. The ring can enslave the minds of men.
What can be done?
Sacrifices must be made, and many will be lost. But we must hold to our purpose, no matter what the cost.
Lives can be saved. If the warchief from my vision is the same one Baranor and his men are hunting, they will need help.
One warchief makes little difference.
Right now, this one warchief is the most immediate threat to Minas Ethel. I will not stand by while Baranor and his men risk their lives to take him down.
Baranor, I'm here to help. This warchief you're after, he's not one to be taken lightly.
We've brought down warchiefs before, Ranger. But I won't turn down an extra sword.
And we shall take him down together. I'll take out his archers first. Your men move in after I've cleared a path.
Siege beast crews.
Go on, Tails. Set them up is too dangerous. Too much can go wrong. And just crossfire.
We usually work alone. I hope the aim of these Gondorian archers is true. Otherwise, we'll be dodging friendly arrows.
They're experienced soldiers. They'll do their part.
Chief so long. Did he get killed?
Who knows? It's always
why? Every second gives a man more time to fortify their defenses. Too bad those cowards won't come out and face us on the field.
Did you hear?
Master home. This is not their home. That's the last of the archers.
Now let's get to a vantage point.
Baron's men.
Ah, the lovely smell of man fears. Nothing is sweeter. Together, we will crush their defenses and grind them to dust. Together, as captains and war chief united, we will have victory. Together, we take the city at dawn.
Set them ablaze!
Now is the time to strike.
Noruk. Mog.
For the White Tree!
Garam.
Ranger! You must be the fool who killed my bodyguards. You only delay the inevitable. The blood of manswine will flow into my belly today, and I'll drink yours first.
Grunk.
Men of Gondor!
Run, you filth!
It'll be your only turn!
Have you lost your mind taking us on? Shrug for brains?
Garam.
Who are you? You think some little birds will slow us down?
The ranger took out.
I'll kill you!
You again.
I'd say we're even.
A good hunt. Less so for the war chief.
And his archers.
We should go hunting again.
It would be my pleasure.
So, Talion, did we make a difference?
We cannot see all ends. We must return to Shelob.
The only reason to go back is for my ring.
Enough! This is about more than your ring. All you! Her sight may be what saves us all.
Shelob can reveal Sauron's weakness. We need her.
But at what cost?
Shelob can help us weaken Sauron's forces.
She is skilled at using the truth to weave her lies.
Come to see more.
I know.
If you can see Sauron's fate, tell us his weakness, so we may defeat him.
Your vision is limited. I would love nothing more than to see his torment. To see him beg before me. My gaze is fixed upon the fate of Middle Earth.
Return what you have stolen from me, and I will bring Sauron to you in chains.
Why would I do that, Ringmaker? You and Sauron are one.
Is this what you seek? Fakeries and riddles? She is not our ally.
Certainly not yours. Come, Talion. See through my eyes, see through my eyes.
Their defeat comes from within.
Visions have come to pass. You and I have both seen it.
Then Minas Ethel is fighting a war on two sides.
Reed's Blade Master! We know how you can find the traitor.
Take us to him.
A war chief speaks to him through a messenger. We can choose you the messenger. Look there! Do you see? The Dark Mistress offers her little ones a nest filled with her children. Wake them and seize what they do. Follow him, and he will lead you to his master.
We'll take it from here. Stay out of sight, Gollum.
Take it back to their mother and she eats you alive.
Eat. But I reckon I've found.
nonsense here going to waste.
Just sharp end in the ground and sort of lever yourself up onto the shaft. If it doesn't break, it should launch you a fair distance.
Manbreaker! The Gravewalker is here. He's after me. I didn't tell him anything about the traitor. Or swear!
How many times have I told you all? Never speak of the traitor openly. Let this miserable dead glob be an example to the rest of you. The next maggot to even whisper the word traitor around me will get worse!
Bonkabool.
Turncoat I have in Minas Ethel. Well, you won't learn anything from me.
Rock!
You can't bloody well hurt me! You think some little plans will blow it? You feel that?
First, we have to deal with the traitor within Minas Evil.
Tell him, cruel avenger, that bloodthirsty killer. He cuts your noses, cuts off their ugly heads, he plays with their brains, makes mints of their faces.
He has his uses.
Stop that from happening. We must get it back.
And we will. But first we must deal with the traitor within Minas Evil. Witch King will try to weaken us.
Yes, he will try to draw us out.
Clean from the head and swallowed it whole before the body hit the ground.
Something no mention. Take your reds.
Ishmoz.
Just like any other beast, you sniff at a lure, fall into a trap, and a hunter like me gets a new trophy.
This executioner has more to fear than the condemned do.
gosh. To a guard post, and that means that we must be on our guard. Shog.
Let's
Show me, you maggot!
That hurt!
Try it again when I'm ready for you. I dare you.
Execution nearby, and soon perhaps there will be another.
A ranger!
Like you, and I will show everyone here how low that is.
You won't catch me!
Witch King will try to weaken us.
Yes, he will try to draw us out.
The Uruks have sent a messenger.
We cannot trust the mouths of Sauron.
Huh!
The orcs' numbers have swelled beyond count.
They're preparing for another push.
No one has seen your father since the last battle. I have men looking for him. What new devilry is this?
The Witch King himself comes to negotiate.
Understand.
That the Uruks are incapable of mercy? That my father may already be dead?
Ignore their taunts. We mustn't allow them.
The Uruks love spectacle. If we can distract them in the arena, we can sneak into their camp and find my father. Can I ask this of you?
Give them a show to remember.
Try not to kill him too quickly.
Their champion's chances, and it must be said, he has size on his side.
True, but you and I have him outnumbered.
Welcome to the arena, man swine. The crowd screams for bloody spectacle, and you will give it to them.
Urmasi.
Let's go.
needs more time. Should I dance for them? Or in a manner of speaking.
I came into this arena to fight Sauron's champion! I am still waiting!
A show, and they're gonna get one. And that show is called Ranger getting torn to pieces by the toughest Uruk in Mordor. Serious beating, trip and run. Time for pain.
Looting great halls, but no, I've got to deal with this pink-skinned ranger. Well, hurry up and die so I can get back to it. I've prepared for that. Die!
You should rub a wound on that.
It's like you're not even trying.
Brawl!
Finish business. Time to settle it all permanently. Right now.
Idril found her father.
All that matters is the Palantir. It cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
Idril will not stand by as her father is held by the Uruks.
No, she is a warrior.
necessary.
Gonna scar your neck!
Ishmoz.
You sigh! For extra blood! Stop showing off! No! I think not! You think I forgot that one?
Always calling for aid. What orcs lack in cunning, they make up for in numbers.
Well, those numbers are a little smaller today.
My father's being held in the War Chief's camp, but we were spotted before we could attempt a rescue. Baranor wants to wait till daybreak, hit them with a small company.
But you want to go back now, alone. That is the way to suicide.
If I wait till dawn, my father will be dead.
I'm not saying don't go. Saying don't go alone.
The Uruks we captured last winter told stories of a gravewalker, half man, half wraith, a demon.
What do you believe?
I believe we'd be lucky to have him.
Baranor and I overheard the Uruks. They took my father to a nearby encampment.
Idril, we must move carefully.
We must leave this foul place.
We don't know what we'll find, Idril. Prepare yourself.
I am prepared.
Thank you. We thought ourselves dead.
Ow!
I am in your debt, Ranger.
Nicely done!
Escape.
Thank you, Ranger. Many thanks.
My lady, they've taken the general to the war chief's tent.
Head back to Minas Ithil. The Ranger and I will find the general.
Idril, we need to clear the camp before we go to Castamir.
Quickly, then.
Each city in Gondor administers its own justice in all but the most important cases.
Gavilar. Always seemed an odd symbol for justice.
This is not
his normal. You're not going anywhere,
Father?
General.
Come here.
I came for you.
This is not what I wanted. For you, or for any of us.
There are things we don't get to choose, but we can still fight.
You are your mother's daughter. Come. The reinforcements will be arriving soon.
What is justice, if not a hammer to beat down the proud nail?
Quickly, before more arrive.
Father, we...
Quickly!
Our armies roll on through the night. Nothing stops us. Men take flight.
General returns. Open the gate. Open the gate.
General, the Seeing Stone. I can use it.
Lantir, safe where it is. The armies of Gondor will come soon.
They're safe. Good. Come.
We've been waiting for Gondor for weeks. No one has come. Can you really use the stone to defeat them?
Yes.
Then I will find where it's hidden.
It is time. Shelob will show us the Palantir.
Only if it serves her interests.
Shelob will tell us where the Palantir is.
Time is running out, Talion.
Shelob! Minas Ethel is on the verge of collapse. We need the Palantir.
The Palantir. Have I not given you sight over your enemies? That is what you seek, isn't it?
Oh, I will grant you your vision. How much are you willing to forfeit in the bargain? Oh, your soul. There's hardly any left.
I must know.
Palantir cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
We must return to Minas Ethel.
City.
Where are the archers? I want every man with a bow up on the wall now.
General Castamere pulled us off. We're to be held in reserve.
Why would he do that?
We're beyond reserve.
Where is Castamere? I need to find him.
As do I. He hasn't been seen in hours.
I'm here!
For Marsdar! For the Leech King!
Stupid dog! You will fall!
Nice city you've got. Or should I say, we've got.
Gosh.
Watchy! Be on your guard!
Clear off a squire king! Is it not the good I want?
Stop moving!
Betrayed us.
I did this for you, Itral. For your survival. The Palantir means nothing.
I would give all of Gondor to save you.
What of our people? Of our honor?
There is no honor in death.
Castamir!
Bargain. My daughter's freedom.
Castamir, no!
She is free to die with her people.
Serve the Witch King at our side.
white skin.
Claim him today.
and we have located Doreen. It is with the spider. You have served me well. Minas Morgul is yours. Now, bring me Gilligrimor's ring. And what of Shumira? Send the Nazgul. All of them.
So it is true.
You killed me.
And yet you live. What is that like? To die and live again? Do you feel pain? Do you suffer?
What of the city? Of the Palantir?
The Nazgul have taken both. They belong to the Dark Lord now.
Then I have failed.
What if you keep fighting?
If we use the light of Galadriel, we can recover the ring.
Your rings are the cause of all this, Elf Lord.
You can see him.
I see him.
Who are you?
I'm the Blade of Galadriel.
Since when does Galadriel work with assassins?
Great threats make for unlikely alliances. You know this better than most. Now tell me more about this ring.
We crafted it to defeat Sauron. But it was lost to the Grey Spider Shelob.
The Nazgul will be drawn to the power of the ring.
We cannot let it fall into Sauron's hands. The light of Galadriel, give it to us!
Stay your hand! My light will protect us, but it will not leave my side.
We must move quickly.
Try to keep up. Come, Ranger!
One so great as Shelob. Together they wield a terrible power.
Ignore them! They are no threat!
If one delay, the Nazgul will get closer to my ring.
They are scared! Let them run!
We must get the ring!
Even Shelob's brood fear the Nazgul. Shelob has the power.
Not from my brood.
Nazgul wield rings of their own. Our only hope is the light of Galadriel.
And it shall protect us. But I shall be the one to wield it. Stray far from my side.
Sacrifices must be made.
Why no?
Take the ring. Build your army. Your path will be made clear.
Destroy this ring.
It belongs to us.
Your legend holds true, Celebrimbor.
This ring is different. You can use it to defeat Sauron.
I strike down men corrupted by these rings. Do not become one of them.
When the time comes, I will do what is needed.
Get as far from here as you can. The ring wraiths will return. They always do. Our paths will cross again.